Okie dokie. It's the last attempt or two for tonight. I prepped a little bit better this time. I have a notepad file that tells me about Paralotemki and Armand fish, because those are the three I need most. Paralo just says black body lure. I think there's another thing I can do if I want even better, but that's just the quickest way. Temki, I have it marked 14 quiet surface, winding 5. Arm on fish. Picture on right of a lure I built, specifically targeting it for 100% while also keeping silver rate pretty low. Hold on, actually. I should probably. Where was it? Grab pond. Get winding 5, I should mark that too, actually. Just so I don't mess it up and forget or something. So look how fast this is. Also, check out my sweet fish I have in here. Why do I still have these? Oh, no, I remember. Never mind. I have my 27.11 tuna, and I have a 24.24. Those are my two best. Ha ha ha. Caught you on tether, caught you on a Hiranaka 1000. That's what this rod was. Hiranaka for general if I don't know what I'm going for yet. Tether if I'm going for big fish specifically. Conservationist if I'm doing something like Tefkota Lake. That's proof. Got proof here too. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, home. Take me home. Game time. Three, two, one. Oh God, I'm so slow. I really made sure he had a quick ass time. I bet he got really lucky with the lakes. The custom ones, random ones. For the most part, following the same plan here. Dock, wrong button. next area. Zechariah. Let's get my mini. Record, you're wasting my time. If you are a record, then thank you for being the first fish. You're not a record, there's no way. Alright, thanks for wasting my time then. Just 19, but 100 and 300, whatever. That's a decent chunk. What? Get on! What are you doing? No, not Zechariah. Get this. Also gonna get Magaron if I can. No? Alright. Try one more catch. Yeah, alright. Fine. Not Ankobo. I don't see anything here. Please give me a coastline or something. Oh, I'm so slow. The coast. Yes. I don't see any vegetation. There, that's why. It's blue. Same color as the water. Can't help but notice that I, not, okay, there we go. Don't say I'm not catching a fish. Looks like I just went the wrong way for this lake. Oh well. Ooh, look at you, you're something else. shadow dart. Okay, buddy, how about you get in here? Stop wasting my time. If you're not worth like 100, I'm going to dissect you. Okay, let's say 50. How about 50? Okay, buddy, you're really pushing your luck. How about that? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, you don't want to be dissected, do you? You really don't. Wow, you're 52. Okay, fine, I won't. Fish felt bad. It was like, oh, no, no, please. Your friend there, though, he's going down. Just to speed this up. These things are so slow to catch. Oh, that's why. They're targeting me on my right stationary. What about this other one then? How do I get that? Oh, like that. Shallows. Alright. Switch to the Grumbler, Riffmech map thing, whatever. Alright, fish, come on, stop wasting my time. Let's try this little arm right here. Just need like one fish. Are you serious? One fish of either species. Or a new fish. Which I guess is just either species again. Okay, fine. Let's try those deep water. Right, if I come over here and there's nothing. Or if there's something that like capsizes my boat. Breaks my rod in half. Okay. Are you serious? Okay, there. Cool. Come on. Can't be serious with me right now. Okay, I'm going back to the other side. got almost 100 more credits than I would have normally, so that's cool at least. I think I'd sell my rod and get a new one. Oh my god. Where are the fish at? Cannot be being serious with me right now. Oh, finally. Oh, it's a new one. Ew, there's two lights. Gross. Okay, let's get out of here. I need to get out of here. Alright. What's next, Torment? Going to Incobo, Graph, whatever. Oops, no. Torment module. Should probably buy that first this time, so I don't... this one instead, then. Shibe. Okay, leave. Okay, 10 is the second one, alright. Team quiet. I probably should have marked this somehow. 14 quiet. How the hell am I gonna do that? That's fine, do that. And I think I need to make it a little bit brighter too, don't I? Or maybe it was darker. I don't remember. Why didn't I mark this down? Whatever, leave it. Surface 5, I think. I think it was brighter, I wanted it. It was supposed to be brighter. It might have been supposed to be darker, though. Why didn't I check? Hold on. Size is the one that needs to be up a little bit. explains why I wasn't sure. How am I gonna do that? Maybe not black. Yeah, whatever, good enough. I think that's about right. Now I just need to catch it. Decade, preferably. I still need to catch a record-sized fish, too. I'd like that to be the temp key. Why can I just never find these stupid things? Some sort of trick finding surface fish that I'm not familiar with. Like I said, I've always just dragged. Gain some speed in the drag. Or just leave it out over deep water. Not that that's working. Zeke gets one fine, huh? Okay. Serious. Alright, cool. Got something. Why should not even be what I'm... Oh my god. Isabella got a 5-pound one. Wow. Wonder where that was. This isn't
5.
Christ, seriously? No, cancel this one. I'm gonna try again. For real, fucking low. Alright.
Let's go, dude. That's what I am. Oh, no, I forgot.
I forgot to turn off the tutorial. Hold on. Come on, get out of here. Hold on. Stop that. Okay, well, while I'm waiting for this to stop. Okay, don't actually forget to do that this time. Okay. New change of name, new me, right? Let's see how that makes me feel. Wrong link. Not a good start at clicking wrong buttons. I'm gonna lose already. Really, though, the reason I'm changing the name is because I want to see if the tournament changes with the name, too. Okay, back to go. Did I do something wrong? Why am I 45 seconds down on the first one? Hello there, fish. I would prefer if you get on my boat. Challenger. Okay, stop challenging, please. I'm on a strict time limit here, buddy. That means you get in, or I end your little universe, I guess. I don't know. Okay, I lost time again. I got my time.
water testing kit. Maybe I split at the wrong time. No, I split at the right time. I don't know. Okay, I want to get this lake marked, and I want to catch... Well, hopefully catch something. I spy some... Go this way. Whoa, that looks like a treasure trove of fish. What do we got here? 6 AF, 63 AC. Okay, no, I was wondering why I was really so slow. I wasn't putting up a fight, I just accidentally slipped to the wrong speed. Mm, our second fish. Wonderful. I don't want to mess with deep water, it takes too long. Oh, I also don't have a choice for if something's taking too long. This one's just the first one. Oh boy. These are some trash fish. Hey, that one looks better. Hey, it was. I wonder if that actually just pushed me in. No, it didn't. I was hoping that pushed me up to 1.0. Did not, unfortunately. So, oh, are you serious? About this one already. At the very least, I want to see the tournaments though, so I'll stick with it. Can I catch some fish, please? Are there any fish here?
Cool. Took you long enough. Okay, could speed it up, please. Thank you. Is that enough? No. God damn it. Can you stop giving me that one? Things of vegetation, so maybe I can grab it. Are you serious? All these plants have nothing to do with it. This is stupid. Come on. There's no fish here. If I wasn't like right on the edge of getting 1.0 here and just leave. Try my luck on the next one. Or just restart because I'm over the best in the segment already. I almost a minute already. Gotta be kidding me. This is so fucking stupid. What's going on? No, this is... I'm done with this one. Screw this. No, don't update them. Yeah, my lure. Let's probably do that. Almost forgot about that. This probably wasn't catch anything. Okay, I'll go reset this one too. Going back to DW. Where all my luck was. Except for the tournaments and the lakes, but lakes are random anyways. Maybe I should just try for a third tournament or something. I wonder if that'd be a good idea.
Okay. Switch you up real quick. Feeling the pressure on my ears. Wear these things for too long. Can I catch a fish, please? What is it doing? Why are there no fish anymore? Thank you. Always start going right here. Oh, I forgot to. Oh, maybe that's why I did. I forgot to set my time down. Like every other time. That's why I had 45 that one time. And I'm like, what is this about? Why was time so low? Dumb idiot. You went on land. Now you're stuck in that little puddle, probably. Sea land. That's where all the fish are. Alright, anything over here? Preferably don't do that plan. Yes, there is a thing. What is it? Oh, it's a weird fish. second fish. Third fish. Oh, treasure. It's a treasure trove. Alright, buddy, don't go on land. Hey, what am I saying? Don't ignore me. Fish? Fish? You're cornered. Turn around, accept your fate. Or at very least, try to get past me. Yeah, like that. How big is this thing? I kinda wanna save that. Well, I hope it comes here faster than the last. Okay. It looks like it's going to do the opposite of that, actually. This one's determined to go that way. Please turn around. No.
No!
Yes. Come this way, buddy. Please stop giving me these big fish that are worth a bunch of money that I want to keep. Oh, for God's sakes, I'm shredding this next one. I don't care how much it's worth. Good, because it wasn't that same fish again. That's a very good thing, because that one is worth way more. Almost done, and this is a pretty valuable location. Okay, now I want this to be that. Okay, no, not you. I don't even know, I'm just gonna throw you away. How about here? The real question is the fish more valuable than the data? I'm inclined to say it isn't. Yeah, it's not. This one is. Alright, problem solved. Big money. both saw that. Graph Bond. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah. This way. Can I teleport to where? Yeah, why am I going this way, then? Loose black body. That's not really a problem with it. Yeah, see, right away. Okay, buddy, how about you don't pull it all the way over there? Okay. Here, Buster, you're getting in my tank and you're getting out of here. I'll sell these two. Refiner. No, this is a. No. Store you. Maybe I can just barely. If I can get one fish, then my troubles will be solved. One more fish, because that one's not worth enough. I'm wasting so much time. Okay, well, that's fine. That's exactly as much as I need. I'll take a Sperker XY. And I just realized I messed up, and now I don't have money. Okay, give me that back again, because now I remember why I was... Okay, hold on. I'm so blowing this one. Store that module. Okay, we'll go down by a... I always keep going that one. Tournament terminal. I'm not doing this. Because I don't know what to do for the Fiplin. So I will go to... I'm going to skip O10. Because I'm really not doing this one.
Uctin 2 largest. No, because then I'm stuck with the Herjarp Cronulla Basin. One largest. This one should be doable. I just need a Kankora. I don't remember how to get it. I remember shallow water, but that's it. Hey, that works. Actually, some Kankora stationary. I have the wrong colors on this. Hold on. This is Granola Basin. How do I spell that? Granola. Stationary shallow water. Oh, it needs a real bright one. Kankora is what I'm going to be doing. I should probably mark it down in my notepad. If I decide to keep at this point. Because I got a Lemiota record. Which was pretty easy. It's only two fish here, so pretty decent odds on it. Close for comfort. Yeah, this area is always a bit easy, actually. For records. Like, this was the fastest I've gotten record fish. Actually, didn't I get them both in a row, too? That was something. That might have been a different lake, though. Just remember I caught a record fish, then immediately the next fish I caught was another record size. I think it was... I can't remember if it was the same species or a different species. It might have been a different time that I caught a record fish, then like invalidated the first record with another one in shortly after. Oh, were you serious? Man, fuck off with that. I'm not gonna beat that. That's like 2 pounds over the record. Hold on. No, I don't want to update my times. Thank you. Hold on. Load game. What is that first tournament? Hook 10 is not the first one. The first one is in somewhere else. Can I get the same? Can I? Hold on. Tournament. I'll check if he's getting the same tournament as I am. Chibi Lake, yeah, okay, that's what it was. Alright, what am I going for here then? Because this is where I need to play it. Vipplehead is... Oh, that's actually pretty simple. So what should I do with this then? Just have the size, right? Have the size, bend that. Bend this too. Yeah, give it like finger guns, yeah. Then make one of them white. Yeah, that's simple enough. I can do that. Where they hide out vegetation, scout out of it. This is right next to it, isn't it? And I think that's where he was using it too. Okay, I know where I should be going then. That would be a lot easier than what I've been doing, because I can just go in the first tournament. Oh boy. Let's go, last attempt for 10 night. I think it'd be better if they started timing creation. Just a little bit less of a hassle, I think. Not in cobalt liquid. So call him.
Gold digger. Well, 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 if it isn't Mr. Fish. If I don't have a record, I'll have to remember to go to Granola. It's just like the easiest place to get one, I think. Just splash around for one of those little guys, and then boom, you have one. Assuming you don't get lucky and get the bigger one, you can sell that for a pretty good price. Boost you up towards a rod or something. Okay, back to Akoba. Forgot to hit the button again. Yep, that's what was happening in the other ones. I noticed at this point. There's a record mini somewhere around here too, so that's... That'd be great if I got it. This is a big fish. Come on. Don't go that way. This is a wrecker that saves me some trouble. Unfortunately, it also costs me some time right now, so I would hurry up, fish. Hitting all the big minis right now. I'd really rather I wasn't. Give me a record or don't give me one at all. Wait, no. That's not what I mean. That's not what I mean. Give me a record or don't give me these big ones. That's what I meant. Oh, piss, I should check what I needed on the
on that one fish. Okay, whatever. Whatever, it doesn't matter. I'll be able to catch enough at that one spot that I can mark them. Let's go to the seahawks. Hurry up! You talk so much! Random.
Let's get us some nice fishies here, right? That means don't test me, game. Give me the fish. Yeah, like that. Give me them. Nice and easy. Right away. Wow, that is a fish.
That is a fish. Oh wow, it's like right on my stats too. That's actually really helpful. Same fish. Feels like it. Whoa. What are you then? That's good. Give me another one. It's in the shallows, and it's this speed. Hold on, I should probably, like, do this. Not only just because it'll help, but because... Wait, wrong color. Need to put the red on that. Okay. That's how I updated this lure in my, before I put it in the storage. While I'm still using it, I changed it to these colors.
Is it not shallows? Is it vegetation, maybe? Doesn't sound right. Man. Come on, I need like one fish. And then I'm done. Unless it's one bad fish, then I need more. Friggin' finally, bad fish. There we go. Okay. Complex. So you and so that. Craft pond. I'm gonna go to Kobo instead. Or wait, should I? Or, yeah. Tormentor and all. Record. I'll upgrade my rod too. It's not much, but it's better than I have. Oh yeah, it's right here. That's way closer than I thought it was gonna be. I didn't check if this was stationary or not. That was a mistake. How many fish am I trying to gather? Four largest, alright. Okay, well, this is a decent start, because this one's fighting on my new rod. This one too. Yeah, this spot's way better than what I was doing. Should have been doing this to begin with. That's not what I wanted, but I'll take it. I might actually just sell it instead if I get something bigger. Oh, it's up that speed. That doesn't seem practical with this amount of space I'm working with. This is going way better. Laura's a bit close for comfort, though. Might not be a good idea to get rid of that fish to sell. At the same time, I do have 2 minutes. I think that's a decent amount of time. selling you and buying a new rod. Put me just over Laura, but I can recover from that. Especially if I use a fresh spot like that. How big is this thing? Isn't this new rod like 4 strength or something? That's why. Okay, cool. Cool, that works. That works perfectly. That's fantastic, in fact. Get out of my way, buddy. Don't go fishing on my spot. Get out of here. I already took the big fish. You can have it. Got a good feeling about this one. This has got to be at least 6 pounds. Well, I mean, yeah, probably, considering to put up this much of a fight on this upgraded rod, yeah. This has got to be at least 8 pounds. Okay, no, I think this is a little bit bigger than 8 pounds, actually. This might be like 10. 12. What was the record before this one? Okay, that's not record size, so. Yeah, I can probably just relax now, I guess. I can try to check if I can get something bigger. Sell off one of the ones I have. Tournament's just about over too. You get some good chances. You get mini, you get this thing. Miraculous. Well, you're not gonna get a miraculous record. I don't have space, so I'm just gonna dissect it. I guess I'll just take a bite of this stuff. No, I'm thirsty. I'm gonna drink some water, actually. I'm tired and I've been talking for a few hours, so my throat's a bit scratchy. Ha! Look at the 53 credits on that fish. That would have been so good if I had sold it. I'm not gonna do that though, because... Well, what if I lost? What if Nathan decides I'm gonna get a 10-pound fish right at this very second? I'm not risking it. Can I actually... I'm gonna...
I'm maximizing my profits, boys. I'm going to get a new rod. Look at that. Oh, wait, I can also sell this, this terminal thing that I don't need anymore. I can't get a new boat, though. Graph pond. What am I doing in graph? Oh, cable. Alright. Hello, Kaylee. Cut 3 minutes off. That's pretty good. Man, if I can get a new boat, that'd be swell. Should write down the winding speeds of these fish. Are you serious? Stop! Give me something else. I want a Pyraloo, not you. Are you serious? Should not be losing time on this objective of all the tasks. Okay, there. Okay, buddy, come on. Stop. I've already wasted so much time looking for you. Get on the boat. I swear to God, if this is a Thratinger, I'm just gonna fucking, like, dissect them all. You're really testing me, buddy. Get in here. I've got a new rod that's all cool and strong, and you're wasting my time with this. Yeah, I thought so. I'll try to catch one more. Because if I can get another one, then I can sell. This is not happening. Where are all the Pyraloos at? Why are they gone? Okay, whatever. Graph pond. I hope you appreciate your overpriced fish. Yeah, here's your stupid fish. I thought his cast was mine, and I was like, I'm trying to reel it in, and then I cast by accident trying to do that. Wait, what am I doing? Yeah. Well, at least I can get a new boat after this.
wish I had my boat by this point. Okay. Get rid of that. Give me that. What? What did I just do? No, put that back on. I want this. That's what I want. I hope that link I just lost wasn't good. That would kind of suck. Oh, I miss all these reeds over here. Oh, wonderful. Man, I could just... I'm not gonna do that, never mind. You're alright. Catch a fish, please. Oh, my lure is still the wrong color, that's why. That'll help. Yeah, there we go. Shallow but not vegetation, huh? Is there anything in the vegetation? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, well, let's try the deep water. If I don't get anything here by 29, then I'm probably gonna go to New Lake. Okay, no, New Lake now, how about that? This one, this is spooky. It's like a marsh with pumpkins growing. Yeah, see, this one is making up for that last one being garbage. Did I start the scan? Yeah. Fish burns a hole in your eyes. It's a high feeding time. Well, then it should be a high getting in my bait time. Come on, buddy. Okay, I think I'm done with that fish. So what's this other one? Not you. How do I get the other guy? Let's try the other lure. The other, I'm noticing now that this other, this pink fish is, oh wow, that's not this one I was expecting. I was gonna say the other one is, stats that are probably gonna be hit by this lure too. Okay, come on, buddy. Stop wasting my time. Yeah, I thought so. Come on. I just want the other ones. Okay, I'm going to a different spot. Let's try deep water. Everything here is with the same reeling speed. That's weird. Okay, that one's not. Okay, it changed it. Okay, next look. Fish. Is it vegetation or what? I'll grab one more lake and just try to rush this one because I only need a little bit more. Ooh, pink. Bright. Yeah, I'll need 100. Christ. My eyes. Different one, especially with how long it's taken to catch a fish here. Whoa, big fish. Is that enough? Not enough. Okay, this will do it. Just need this fish. Come on. Come on. Get out of here. Stop, putty. Okay, confluence. Lost some time. Trying to catch one of each here. I need to anyways. Wait, what? Wrong alert, that's what I was doing. I was wondering why I was feeling a bit weird there. Need a nose tenny. Get one nose tenny. One nose tenny. Please give me a nose tenny. This is. This should not be taking as long as it is. Are you being serious with me right now? Okay. Let's give me a vote. Give me that one. Oops. Try one more time. Come on. Finally, Jesus. Now I need a piddler. This back up and take out the shininess, have that, and double the noise. Let's drop it right here. Might want to be a little bit brighter. This is kind of bothering me how long this is taking. Hold on, I'm gonna copy this. Seriously, There, there. Finally, I was about to start a countdown. Okay. Let's go to complex.
Oh, poor Jim.
Okay, what am I doing? Okay, that looks gonna be for the blue. Mag. Okay. Got flux. Also wanna remove the magnet on this. This is okay. Alright. Now what I'm doing, craft pond. Okay, hold on. I wanna go to Kobo and put this thing away first. Probably should have gotten the fish first, actually. Alright, let's see. This thing goes like this. Have the noise. Colors are orange. Treacherous. And that should be an easy way to catch this thing. Oh, I probably should have added weight to it too. That'd be a good idea. Let's do that. So I should be able to speed through these Armand fish. Hopefully I don't get so raised. Almost missed that one. I can deal with the drone while I get my pillows. I'm gonna drop it right here because then I can multitask them, I guess. Higher chance of getting them because I can also get a Megalo. Megaron, I mean. Need 3 of each, 4 of each. Get this thing back to how it was before. Sort of. Flux. Next step is to bring him this, I'm assuming. Yeah, okay. So go back to Kobo, get the Pitlu. I should actually get the Nostenis. Okay, Nostenny, you need blacken one of these and make the other red. Good enough. I don't need to be perfect, I just need to get you. One. Two. any data. Okay, I'm gonna try over here a bit. There, okay. I was about to say. Come on, buddy. Finish your little talk. Okay. That's the main story done, I think. Yep, no quest direct. Oh, hello. Yep.
Are you DW? Maybe, who are you?
Oh boy. Shit, dude. That was rough. What is this, attempt number 9? Well, I guess technically it wouldn't be 9, because I scrapped a few. What was the time to beat? 54, 59. Alright. So, like, oh boy. I still lost time at the front, too. That's just crazy. 41 seconds. This guy was set a pretty good time to start with. Man. I'm gonna ping the guy on Discord, I think. Once I find where my stuff is. Alright. Ooh, before I go, I want to show you my lakes. That's a good idea, right? Load. I should probably save this one first. Load deadweight. Because, I have some lakes. I have some nice lakes. First off was this one. I saved it because the, I'm gonna save these splits all along. What was I saying? I saved this one because there's the, these little locations in the end. And I was like, man, I wish I could get there. Then I found out about, the IFS Blink. And I was like, oh, I'm saving this lake, so then when I can get there, I've got it good. This lake was pretty much the same deal. But, saved it because it was interesting in that there's deep water over here. Oh, here's also my, lair's Two-Piece King. The Odd Skull. Two-Piece King. Artificial Aurus Rat. Artificial Glowworm. Baitfish. Odd Skull Cave Bull. And, my standard ult Lure A. I turned into modular MP Lure A because I just use it and then I change it as I need it. While these other ones I usually don't change. Sometimes I do with Glowworm, but that's it. And I might change colors on some of the stuff if I need to, but deep water. This deep water fish, you can like reliably get it here, which is pretty cool in my opinion. I didn't show off the fish at that other one, did I? Let's see. Fish journal. It's nothing too special on this one. Oh, it is only shallows though, so it's weird because two of the fish are deep water fish. I'm not sure how they act in this kind of situation. Do they just hang out at the bottom? I guess. This one I saved because it had these strange lights. They freaked me out when I found them, and they run away from you, which is pretty weird. I can outrun it. Okay, what do we got here? This one I already renamed. The fish are the same, but I renamed the lake itself. Fish here. Nothing too special. I just like the color of the lake. It's got the blue plants, blue and pink plants, pink sands, and unclassified blue water. Yeah, there it is. This lake. What is this one? Why do I have this? Okay, it's probably this average 52 credit fish. Alright. It's also this 28, 26. There's some weird looking fish, too. That's probably why. There was a volcano lake I found at one point. It had like black sands, or not sand, but some kind of stone, I guess. It looked like obsidian to me. And it was red past that. And it was just the depths type one where it's just a big hole in the center. But I liked it. I forgot to save it though. I think I had decent fishing. This one is kind of my crown lake right now. Adba 931. Look at these averages. 31 average, 22 average, 13, 26. It's good fishing. They're easy to catch too. Like over here, you can reliably catch this guy. You get decent sizes too. That was 14. Where did I catch that? I should probably close this picture I have for save the splits again and exit. And I can close the notepad because I don't need that anymore. Oh, probably should stop this before I. I'll leave this up. Yeah, you know what? Pull that back up, actually. Why is it over here? There. Well. Wasn't that short before, was it? Yeah, 5408. Haha. What was I doing? Tuna, goot. Okay, no, I don't have my. What's my, conflux? What's my, unknown lake record? I don't remember where I got it. Daily. No, not that. gives you labor. My position. There I am. 1902. Position 30. Should be going for more. Should fish out one of the lakes that has a huge fish. What's my loadout here? Hiranaka 1000, Naivas Tether, Conservationist, I sure show those. Let's see, Exploration at 30A, Fishing Spot Saver, Teleporter Injector for going to Tafkado when I want to, Naivas Rocket, Perfect Dissection, 3 Life Well Force. Yeah, I have Tafkado because I like it, and I hope that there's an update that lets us save this lake. Because we can save Ankobo, and that was kind of the same problem that this one had, right? Now that Dimitri knows how that all works, I think in theory should be able to save this one. There were probably more species of fish that were permanently lost, but at least we can like recover the lake as it is and bring back these three populations. I suggested it on the discussions on Steam. So I'd like to see it, but if we don't, then oh well. I just think it's a bit sad that it's kind of left that way. Yeah, check out these stats. Yeah! Alright. Save game.
Okay. That's fishing.
Fishing has been completed. Bye-bye.